Well, Oskar Sundqvist, the first star in this hockey game, and the most attempts and shots you've ever had in a hockey game. You look like a determined group with young Tomer at your center ice position. The line combinations look great.
Yeah, no, I think we had a great game, creating a lot of scoring chances, so it was about time that I got it in there.
Did you think in a game like this, with all the emotions and Patty Maroon getting the ring, that it was going to be a championship-level game that was going to get it done?
Oh, yeah. Very emotional in the start there, seeing Patty getting his ring and all that. It was nice to see, and I think we came out flying and kept it up for 60 minutes.
You know, those Blues fans, they love the big hits, and they love big shots, and they love guys that go hard to the net. Was that one of the things that you guys talked about? Because, boy, we saw a lot of blue sweaters going to the paint of Vasilevskiy.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's our game. It's what makes us successful, and we need to keep doing that.
Oskar, thanks for doing this. Congratulations.
Thanks, Banger.